So you see, these things are spiritual. So you see, God cannot give you something and ask sorrow to it. You see, the scripture says something. He said he giveth riches without sorrow.
Yes.
So I want you to open a place in the scripture, John 3:16.
Hallelujah. The Bible says, for God so loved the world.
Come down. For God so loved the world.
That he gave his only begotten son.
That he gave his only begotten son.
And to whosoever.
Whosoever. Should not what? Perish. You see, the first one says, for God so loved the world. Why? So that you will not perish. You see? So, you need to.
You're not touching me. You're not gonna kill you today.
You know why? Listen, man of God. You know why I'm calling you? Tell me.
All this.
No. Listen. Every time when they're fighting.
Do we get my last clean your next
is it wise?
Look at!
No, calm down.
What is your name? Let me know your name.
Azofa.
You don't know your name?
This one is Kain. White one is Abel.
Kain and Abel? No wonder! Papa! How can you be giving them Kain and Abel? You see?
Are you not the one that told me that before I give birth name to my children, I should go through to the Bible?
We told you that. We told you that
you should name wisely. You should name wisely. The word of God is like a two-edged sword.
Exactly.
You name wisely. You follow from the wise path. Calm down. You guys should know that. We are going to be changing your name. This is where the problem.
I'm kneeling down now.
A barita de koso para. Changing your name. We are changing your name now. You are going to be answering the question, and you are going to be answering Judas
Iscariot.